Hagen's car. He made wall contact in the fourth turn, and finally the tire came off, and look at Harry hit it.
Boy, he had nowhere to go. He was in heavy traffic. He was just trying to follow the rest of them there, and he had a choice of either standing on the brakes